Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines. Maharashtra Chief Minister Ekna Shinde announced Mumbai to get 227 free healthcare center. Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Russian President Putin to discuss Russian-Indian cooperation in UN during SCO summit. Foreign Secretaries of India and Nepal hold talks on bilateral cooperation. IMD issue an yellow alert in Mumbai, Pune and Thane. Woman arrested for child trafficking in Itanagar, Arunachal Pradesh. Pakistan writes to Afghanistan seeking arrest of JEM chief Masood Azhar. Official language Hindi unites nation in thread of unity, says Amit Shah. US has sent a delegation to India for education partnership. G20 Leaders Summit 2023 to be held in New Delhi in September. Comprehensive Economic Partnership Agreement, forest trade ties between India and Mauritius. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.